Y'all won't say amen. Some same hairdresser. Some same prime flippers. Y'all won't. Some same cashiers. Some same plant workers. Some same construction workers. Yes. The reason why we're not seeing the power is because we don't have people in powerful places. When God anointed Joseph, he did not anoint him to be a prophet or a pastor. He anointed him for a political office. He made him a prime minister. Y'all quiet. Which means you gotta come outside the four walls and be effective where you are. And tell them, baby, don't you trip where you are right now. Yeah. Tell them, I know it might seem small, but God got plans for your life. Stay right there and watch God bless you. The boss stabbing you in your back, the reason why they're coming for you is because you are their replacement. Read your Bible. The reason why Saul came after David is because he was his replacement. God.